Minister, I was hoping that you would come and speak to my class.
Yes. Yes, I'll speak to your class. But I'm a hard man on the women.
Are you?
Yes, well, you see, we have to be very careful when it comes to women.
There's too many of our women have too much of the devil in them. Bleaching and dying and ironing the hair, running around in the streets half naked, talking too much, listening to the wrong men, making them deceitful, untrustworthy flesh. And you men are to blame, too.
We don't protect, we don't value, we don't even support them. See, the building of a new nation begins with the woman, because the mother is the first teacher of the child. The message that she gives that child, the child gives to the world, so we have to be very careful.
When it comes to choosing a mate, Samson, who's the strongest man that ever lived, was destroyed by the woman that slept in his arms.
Should I tell my sisters then that we don't believe in marriage?
No, we don't oppose marriage.
We're not Catholic priests. We don't believe in celibacy, no.
Mr. Muhammad teaches us, if a woman is the right height for a man, right complexion.
If she's half the man's age, plus seven, and if she understands that man's essential nature is strong, and she's willing to support that, and if she's, she can sew, and she can cook, and loves children, and stays out of trouble.
I think you've made your points, Brother Minister Malcolm.
Good.
You haven't any time for marriage.
No.